Here at the downtown school, we make lemonade out of lemons. Here it is, March 4th, negative 2 degrees. We're gonna see if we can't get into a little bit of science. But can we make jeans stand up on their own? Old Kiwi, when it freezes, what happens when you introduce a hammer? And the third experiment of the day, bubbles. Do they freeze? If so, what do they look like? Solid kiwi, hammer, science. Did something.